Alrighty. So here we are at the Douglaston Salmon Run. Overcast morning. Raining a bit overnight. Rained a little bit on our walk in. And we are going to try to catch ourselves some salmon today and tomorrow. Fishing with Matt, our guide Greg. And looking forward to a good day. About 68, 70 degrees, overcast. Supposed to rain later today, on and off throughout the day. And hopefully we'll get some fish moving up the river. Fishing report from yesterday was that it was slow. But we're going to try and see what happens today.
Okay, that's a lot. Let it go. Stock up a stuff for me. Do the same job, right on here. Good. Go ahead and drop your tip. Pull, pull, pull.
There we go.
Lift. Good job. Hands off, hands off. Just put a bend in the rod.
Am I supposed to be letting him run?
Look, a lot of rocks there. Start walking, slowly walking upstream. Keep your rod high. Good job.
Am I supposed to be trying to pull him in or no?
You'll know we need to pull him in.
Okay.
There's a lot of rocks there. Yeah, you should be able to see that red line. See that little piece of red?
I do.
That's how high you need to be.
Okay. Is he still there? I feel like I'm stuck on something.
Good job. You aren't stuck on anything, he's 20 pounds.
Okay.
You just hold up the fish.
Hold up the fish.
I'll take care of everything else.
Grab it really by the hard by the wrist of the tail.
By the tail?
Yeah, don't let thumb on the spine. There you go.
Like that?
I'll take your other hand under the belly.
Under the
right
belly?
Right behind the pecs.
Pecs. These guys here.
Keep going. Nope. Next fin's up.
Next one's up.
There you go.
There we go.
Okay. Alright. Come on, lift it up!
Lift it! Hey, man!
Cover the vagina.
Alright.
Good?
Don't let it go, just put it in the water. We're good.
Okay, putting it in the water. Hey!
There you go, good job, welcome back.
Good to be back.
That's about 17, female.
All right, we're waiting for her. When she wants to take off, we let her off, right?
Yeah, they're super stressed now because that water's like 5-6 feet. All right. I'm having a difficult time seeing
that. So when I was over there, I didn't shoot up.
Tight to the bank.
Tight to the bank. I tried getting over there, like, there's no way. These things were stopping. They were like... I got halfway across, but nope.
Did I drag her out to the deeper?
Nope.
Nope.
There was one. It was looking very colorless, but it was moving so fast, I couldn't tell.
Have the colors started coming in now?
But they're crushing. So just leave her there.
Okay.
Not to spook her. And she'll go when she's ready. Hard to believe a fish that big can hide in this little water.
I'm telling you, man. That's incredible.
Thank you. All right, you can go home now. You're done. Pick me up in a couple hours.
That was friggin' awesome. Thank you, Greg.
Joe, three years ago.
Yeah.
When that went to the lake.
Yeah.
It was this big.
It was they grow fast, don't they? That is incredible. That was incredible.
So now I'm gonna add to your skill level.
Okay.
If I do it all at one time, it's information overload.
Okay. There she goes. She's reoriented into the deeper water.
But when you're fighting the fish?
Yes. Palm the...
Either rotate your hand.
Okay.
And brace the butt against your forearm.
Oh, good idea. Okay.
Or bury it.
Okay.
So this butt... There's two reasons for this butt. One, to give you leverage. Okay. Or if you bury it in your body,
okay.
So it clears your clothing.
Okay, gotcha.
So you see here how your wrist was breaking?
Yeah.
So if you just turn your hand slightly and then brace it.
Then you got the leverage of the forearm. Got it. Okay.
And there's a bunch of big rocks. It doesn't look like it up in here. And they have an annoying habit of diving around those rocks and breaking you off.
Gotcha.
So especially when you're Statue of Liberty. Turn, brace, and then the rod really high.
Okay, got it.
And if you get around the rock,
right?
Don't try and pull.
No, walk around the rock.
Walk up.
Yeah, walk up
and clear.
Got it.
Good job.
All right, thank you very much, Greg. Thank you.
So the one thing I'm very particular about is I'm always checking the hook point and the leader for frays and nicks.
All right. Well, thank you. I totally did not see that one. And you steered me 100% right. Thank you very much.
I am living proof that if you do that a lot, you don't get one.
There you go. Nice. Oh, look at that chump. Oh, he's jumping. He's going. going like a rocket.
Oh.
Yep, he's over off the rock. Real faster.
Big rock right behind.
Nice. Would you look at that? That was. That was a very fun. Oh man, look at the color on that.
You know, it's funny when people first meet me.
Uh-huh.
They get a little freaked out by the size of the net. But it doesn't look big when you have a fish on.
No, it does not. Nice.
Good?
Good. One more smile. There you go.
All right.
I got
by
a shit
ton.
Was that?
By the way.
Yeah?
You want to wash all that fish slime off of you. Because if not, it really stinks.
Oh, okay.
Just a public service announcement.
There she goes.
Holy moly, this is...
And the last saw it in there. But I'm not sure. It's coming up this way. Plugging that bank a little more since we walk it in. See. Oh, don't fall. I don't know. I haven't seen it splash. Greg sees it. Damn rocks at the most inopportune time. Still there, evidently. So these flies are heavy and weighted, and we have split shot on. So you're really just kind of lobbing it out there. Oh, he got it. He got it. Way to go, Matt. Mosey on down for the, we don't want to interfere, but we want to get some good footage. Try to make sure we get behind them. Well, evidently it's over here by me. Yeah, a big grin from ear to ear.
Good job.
Didn't even need a net.
That's a nice shiny one.
That is.
Go grab it. Let's do it the easy way.
Okay.
All wrapped up around you, Joe.
Yep, I am undone.
That's a beauty.
Looky there at that. That is awesome.
Good job.
Okay, sideways, hold them sideways. No, I meant the cross your body. There you go, like that. See the size of them.
Good?
Good deal. Yeah, we got lots of pictures. And the video's still rolling. I think.
So, when the fishing is really good.
Yeah.
And your arms are turning to rubber and jelly.
Yes.
I swat the fish with the net and make them run again. And start begging for mercy. And...
I like your style, Greg. He's trying.
Oh,
that. Put it behind the rock. Kind of out of the current. Just let it go. It's swimming.
Come on.
There you go, you got him.
Nice.
Careful, the other one right here.
Okay.
I don't know. I think it gave us a slip.
Ready. This is Matthew's third fish. Let us get out of the way. Nicely done. Another bright pink one.
Another beautiful looking one.
Okay, bunches of pictures.
Okay.
Yep.
Reel in the copper revolution.
Good. I felt it.
He's still there. Right there. Do it again.
There we go. That's going to catch one. Next one, right there.
Good. Let me relaunch for a second.
Do it again. That's a rock. Thank you.
Land a little to the right. Another foot or so.
Good.
That's it. There you go. Got him.
I got him, or is that a...
You're right next to him, if you don't have him.
Oh.
There he goes.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No.
I don't mean to let you down.